Coup d'etat is not a solution to the problems or conflicts in Thai society, but will make the conflicts even worse. I have also made it very clear that I had no intention to escape, to resist, or to go underground to fight, but would be ready to be arrested when the time is right. From now on, there'll be more and more resistance. This is a death of life of Thai society. This is a death of life of Thai people in general, meaning the society will be in a conflicting situation. The society will be in a worse economic situation, and that will affect everyone in the society.